on fur farms, like electrocute them and skin them alive, we'd be charged with, you know, felony crime. But because it's happening on a fur farm, it's for fashion. I just don't understand how we can, in our heads, compartmentalize two different kinds of animals. It's horrendous and it's disgusting. It shouldn't be done just because it's fashion.